And that's like fiending for a purpose. Styles that's like connected at the mic, hollering monstrous. Polytech impeding digi progress. Death swept off your meridian. It's operation starve with a slummy rape. Your milk and honey can I like conjure up like all potent components of like little siblings scribbling on his lonesome. Like hit him with my 99 metal plated mics upon the wall. Take him down, pass him round, rock them all. Bust it. I'm forever building my city of lost children, ripping rungs off your ladder at a sardonic smirky bonics lurking where the crop circles got stamped out from a rain dance. Tsunami rain blast, lift off like origami cranes. Your sloppy brain cast and blast the beast master caps. See the flag then flutter, or slaves to fire water suck through from paper bags. The magic maker dragon devils to at triple sixes. Melt the trickle glitches on your console. I calibrate my mics prior to claiming shit is rockable. Unlock and pull the back door for the bounce. Volcanically panicking was the average. I broadcast modern for the messes. Stoic poetry pupils caught up in scruples from the inimical nature of my program. Elegant the overcast password. Cursed and attack this bastard. Catatonic till personal practice. This master.
I can understand it. Be the beat bandit who bring heat for the mic, unhanded. Whoever go after burn their hands and lips. A lot of rappers ran and abandoned their whips. It's just another day in the dunya. Don't leave your girl around me, he might sooner. Up under the window, serenade her like a crooner. Stay ahead of the game and cut her off sooner rather later. Use her to gather data. Scoop her in the butter, soft moon roof navigator. Or the land, or the legs, or the bends. 116th by the hour from the Africans. But they won't let you push them. One tried to get fly, I almost had to mush them. If I wanted to rob them, I would've wore a mask. Hit them with the fold to the dough and toe ass. Want not, waste not, front not. They didn't see him dip into the 50 cent blunt spot. Be walking town with space boots, space suits. Fucked up cut, but she still say his face cute. Told the streets what you staring at. The sewer cap opened up and said, why you wearing that? He said, oh, you wanna snap? Piss face? The way you be in everybody's business is a disgrace. At the park gates, Hawk, who goes there? It's V, the MC, who's nasty as nose hair. You may go, he said, you should have been say so. Tipped him in cash, an Argentinian peso. There you go, my good man. Buy something nice for the seed. And please keep it moving twice the speed. Consider that your fair warning, or else I'll bring it to your express like airborne. Vaughn, drop a turd on the beat, and shout out that little bird from the word on the street. He write Vic in a sick, demented hand style, and go bombing with a chick who whipped the rented van wild. All he say is, you nuts. He really had enough of poop putts and crew cuts. Soup's on, and I got a coupon. Chinese restaurant asking for the gray poop on. He said, no, duck sauce, soy sauce. And this ain't no Burger King, so you don't get no toy, boss. Uh-oh, it's 4 o'clock, I think I'm sober. How about we think this over a can of King Cobra? Okay. You ain't nicer than the lunatic shyster, a.k.a. the Vicster or the Vic Meister. He wonder should he get a baldy or keep his edge up, V-shaped like Mama Waldy. That is the question. They wonder why he always wear hats in the sessions. Listen up. New drink, named it after Chong daughter. Triple shot of yak with the chaser of bong water. V a strong supporter. Triple shot of yak with the chaser of bong water. Yeah. Come on, bring the slaughter. Y'all scared.
Cisco kind of lost his soul. But lost sight of it instead. Nowhere to run and hide, cause now the karma has been bred. Ripping your soul about your flesh and tearing it up to shreds. Walking amongst the merchants of the rat infested streets, complete with talkative cats and serpents, ready to make your life to cease. It could have all been avoided past if you kept walking in your own feet, instead of flocking the cats, distorting your whole operative task and meaning. Now the darkness is engulfed the day, and the money and the fame's gone away. Hellbound spirits that have gone astray. This is turmoil. See the demons dance as the phantom plays. Follow me out, children. Feel the torture of my wrath. Swallowing all your villains. Feel the curse of my mouth. Follow me into pits and flame, inhaling fumes of gas. Halloween every day, but ain't no tricks up in your bag. Gets my score, you're spinning the spirals down. We're furious now, my attic, a glorious vows. Now in a state, hearing uproarious howls of laughter. In the house of the chapter, after money had captured what you rap for, caught in a rapture, wanted an astrobated smelter, sold in plastic town, and travel amongst the regions of the legions. Exorbitantly over people, ruling with measly funds. Easily come, easily go. Creeping in slow, deep in your folds, evil and so on and so forth. You should have stayed on your own course. Now you're reaping what you sowed. Follow me on now, children, feel the torture of my wrath. Swallowing all your feelings, feel the curse of my mouth. Follow me into pits of flames, inhaling fumes of gas. Halloween every day, but ain't no treats up in your ass.
Dark world's out covered, next mother, the one word that can't save you. Fell from his grace, you made it back to the path in this life. The mist might get just right in your inside thought. This night is the night where he invades your insight. Cause tonight, good night, the fight is all night. Till dawn, right in this lifetime, recite all his vital. You cite all his trickery and climb until light is built. Stifle his trifle bliss. Now this is turmoil, 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 turmoil.
out, children, feel the torture of my wrath. Swallowing all your feelings, feel the curse of my math. Follow me into pits and flames, inhaling fumes of gas. Halloween every day, but ain't no treats in your bags. Follow me on out, children, feel the torture of my wrath. Swallowing all your feelings, feel the curse of my math. Follow me into pits and flames, inhaling fumes of gas. Halloween every day, but ain't no treats up in your bag. Some new innovators.
As I inject the antidote down back MC's throat, the force protects me.
Come on, break them on down.
True beat away from the start, got your heart to dish your MC's indirectly.
Come on, break them on down.
It's the K to the A to the Z-I.
Your kamikaze innovate up this industry.
So break them down.
Yeah, break them on down.
Break them down.
Break them on down.
Break them down.
I knew this nigga used to come around acting shady. Now he only comes around cause niggas be making power moves on crews who lack ones and twos. But now you think you down because you beat a few MCs in the battle, man, I think you lost. That's my opinion, so yo, get my balls. I'm tired of these whack MCs. You better get yourself together, cause I got myself together. Any weather I kick, I put my brain to the paper. Let the ink sit, still I call you a bitch. You funny style nigga, be pulling triggers. Can't hang with niggas that think they bigger than me. The KAZ, capital I on your violence. When I roll in, I be hitting the fucking chalice. I got the L, fat flay for the 9A. Brothers try to come in and sound like they gray.
As I inject the antidote, down like MC's throat, the force protects me. Come on, break them on down. True beat boy from the start, got your heart to dish your MCs indirectly. Come on, break them on down.
It's the K to the A to the Z-I.
Your kamikaze innovate up this industry.
So break them down.
Come on, break them on down.
Break, on down.
Break them on down.
Break them on down.
Break them on down. Break them on down.
I'm down with taking minds to a whole new level. I grips the microphone with ill, so check my lyrical measures. Oh, no gimmicks, I'm for real, I do this shit as a job. Eliminating all the whack, plus my crew is involved. We're taking out your whole staff. To me, it's just nothing. Trying to front like you the man, like you really got something. Pull some triggers, how you figure? You fucking with the wrong kid. No violence in my dome, nah. Lyrical warfare.
Yo, who goes there?
Mr. Kazi, what's up with all the lies? Saying that I was whack, you got to realize. Open your eyes. Yo, your whole crew is gone. You're just depressed, cause I'm the best. So no need for one arm. So sit back, lyrically I'm here to take you to a new dimension of rhymes. Yo, I should thank you for being wax, so get a grip of yourself. Don't you know that body rhymes is really bad for your health?
Yeah. All whack crew, whack MCs. You know what I'm saying? Kamikaze 99. Taking all the whack MCs.
Every 805.
405.
something I'd like to lay on y'all. If you bear with me a minute, please.
We were a couple young cats who made rap but did no new things, till we pulled ourselves up by our Timbo bootstrings. Now introducing to unrelated kinfolk who sing and rap like it's a family group thing. Jay's been producing tracks so real, they're more packed with feeling than a menstrual mood swing. Lou brings to the table sprinkles of fable and raw raps from meals on instrumentals you drink. While you blink your eyes, we mingle by single file and put our music in the aisles. And put the mom and pop shop kids in smiles with our infantile humor and a vintage style. Folks in denial, they change their tune, but not half as much as JJ and Lou. How could something already made great improve? We never came late to school, but they break the rules. I took the hate that fueled my first CD and made a trade for tools I used to improve diversity. So many MCs play the fool perfectly and prefer to be untrained in school purposely. Learn from me, take control of your true means. A vocalist who dreams can open a new scene. Lewis and Jay didn't just turn over a new leaf. This music we made is growing a few trees.
What's on the menu for today, Jay? How about grade A music from a group in its heyday?
JJ, Lewis, and Dan D are using these plant seeds to grow fresh music the fans need.
Is there a chance we find defeat? Never that. Better rhymes and beats mean what? We make better tracks.
We let the stats do the chit-chat. Made 13 straight grades so you would never have to skip tracks. This the start of something beautiful? Or have I missed the mark and we're still having fun as usual? Probably a bit of both. I'm not into written notes, hitting notes, or spitting flows. It's just as musical. What's the funeral for? As if every tune that's recorded was scored in a room at a morgue. You would have thought there hasn't been a suitable song of a dude who performed well since 92 or before. But it's 2 in the morning and I'm still awake, doing some yawning with my head on a song before the pillowcase. How many groups that conform will it take to fill your crate up with the dead weight until it breaks? Rap has been running still in place for 20 years. Children playing villain games in their older brother's gear. How someone wearing a silly clown suit from the laundry ever became cool is beyond me. And what's more, we got used to believing that 2 of 15 hits constitutes an achievement. Nobody lets one rapper through the MC and you get crammed with so many guests there's no room for the breathing. But it's only the best, Jay and I are feeding them, cause most of you left hot out for mild and medium. That's why we're teaching them to shine the tedium and put a higher premium on fine ingredients.
I dedicate this to braggers and boasters,
paying our dues, now we slaying our crews.
I'ma give it, it's up as far as you can take it.
I'm gonna lay it on ya. I dedicate this to braggers and boasters.
Jay Brown, our newest logic.
Won't make us louder, my production is tight.
Now that you introduce, we can begin.
Just for the battle of apocalypse. that shit again. We killing ladies and babies and multitudes of devil men.
I got militias with rifles.
I got VLs and disciples. Crypt and Bloods.
I got those Aryan thugs.
We got the nation of Islam.
I got the nuclear bomb in a nation built with hate.
Tidal waves and earthquakes.
The serpent.
The lion.
Give him a stick.
Mount Zion.
I got the state execution.
I got the seeds of revolution and they raising their black fists.
It's burning crucifix and it's killing with paganism.
Of excommunication and the implications of that situation racing through your clogging stops up noggin' as you're massaging your jaw. What's that you saw? You try remembering, but it's faultier than fisherman's wharf. At 6 in the morning through the gloom of dawn, your doom is looming like the moon. You're knowing you'll be doing and dying soon. And when you die, your heart stops, brain is technically alive. or 4 minutes. Digestion occurs for the next 24 hours, give or take a smidge. Blood remains viable for several hours and settles downward until the body's downside is darker and more mottled. The grip of rigor mortis clenches its fist in 2 to 6 hours, relinquishes 2 to 3 days later. By this time, the stomach is bloated with gas vapors, cause he always was a bullshitter for show. Oh, by the way, the flesh decomposes fast. Veins and skin turn blue, purple, green, and black. Nose and soft, the tissue turns to a jelly, a consistency thicker than jello. Cornea of the eyes are no longer clear, sickly jaundiced yellow. When you're seeing this office, eyes they melt in they sockets. Watch this skin pull away from the gum line, leaving the lips of what's left in a wicked grin. Bacteria thrive, night crawlers feel no horror, only hunger. Maggots arrive and mouths devour, indicated siren. But hey, really though, why even trick? It ain't only the physical in which your consciousness exists in the end. Forensic details is about as important as the gear you're sporting, so why even resist your trick? You should desist and listen to the mix you're missing with the kicks that's hitting. In the midst of the mist into which you're slipping, the light start to dim it, and the lesson of perfection you're witnessing is the reckoning.
So you the motherfucker they call Immortal Technique. What the fuck make you so special, nigga? Huh?
Yo.
The fuck fuck do you do?
I calculate planet alignment like Mayan astronomy, discovering atrocities worse than Aristotle, subjecting children to sodomy. Your theory of the galaxy is primitive like Ptolemy. The truth about the universe dug up like Aztec pottery. Unpredictable results like experimental psychology. I storm the streets with MCs beneath my feet in colonies, but presentation and spirit revolve around autonomy, searching for monogamy and cutting fake bitches out of my mind like a lobotomy. So obviously, I'm not gonna be here to play games. Walk the top of the world and leave the Arctic Circle in flames. Battle the beast and false prophet depicted in the King James. I give a fuck about your MC name, I don't admire you. Only by dental records would you be identifiable, cause the future is not reliable. Remember when rap was not economically viable, comparable to what motherfuckers think of me. I might be nobody, but wait till I'm together like a symphony, resounding sound that will continue infinitely. Angel of death punishing all those who live in infamy, and shine so far away from you, you'll never get a glimpse of me. Attempts to extinguish me don't even bother me none, like retarded kids throwing ice cubes at the sun. A victory against immortal technique will never be done, just degrees of losing, and every second you're adding one. Some niggas dream of pushing kilos, but I drop tons or more facts, formulas, and philosophical logic than a basement full of scientists puffing on chronic. Dip the mic in potassium cyanide and liquid bubonic, and use it as a sonic wand to find a spawn of the demonic. Screaming like onyx is of absolutely no consequence. The poison is dense enough to clog up your arteries. Mercy is not a part of me. I cause you bodily injury permanently, because simply verbally murdering me is inconceivable because of the unbelievable evil injected inside the bloodstream of my people. And redemption is not located under a church steeple. The feeble and the meek and soldiers like the technique will inherit the earth, but the earth will be weak. Mother Earth and her decrepit terminal illness physique. The year 3000 is bleak, no happily ever after, just death following the Fourth Reich disaster. A legacy of bastards with plastic explosives. Your future's been eroded because you forgot that when you're free, it's multiplied indefinitely by the struggle that be. The struggle I see to socialistically unite the third world countries, expose hypocrisy in America's democracy. Sloppily obsessed with stopping me because I speak prophecy, trample and dismantle your capitalist philosophy the same way I stomp the conquering rap monopoly. And I'm not a fucking prophet, but that's the fucking prophecy.
I not come here for make war. I come here for love each and every one.
The leading program to start at birth. Cause I'm free.
As a child, this was considered actively exercising intelligence, cause a child innocently explores God's creation with appreciation. As a teen, I was thought to have a healthy imagination, but as an adult, my traveling thoughts are still a child's fascination saturated with immaturity. Cause I don't accept this life, it's a pain, and being awake is one massive headache. So please excuse me for nodding out on reality. Narcolepsy seems to be the only cure for my curiosity, especially when I found dreams to be illusions of optimism, like the playground in the middle of a war-torn refugee camp. Body's cramped, I'm inhaling your breath, pressed too close for comfort, so I use all my effort to free myself from the oppressor, my stressors, with extreme measures to get it all together. And weather the storm, I navigate through the shallow pool to undo this program, Manchurian candidate. I divert the winds to avert disaster as we get closer to the truth of the matter. And weather the storm, I navigate through this shallow pool to undo this program, Manchurian candidate. I divert the winds to avert disaster as we get closer to the truth of the matter. I don't mean to be imperfect, but the pinnacle of human accomplishment falls shorter than a pygmy on his knees. So please excuse my foolishness, my intentions are useless. If the final outcome is not one, what's the motive to reality when you only mean well? The impact's per weed effect, the fact is I meant to do that. Now is it my fault my life's locked in the vault labeled loser? Of course it is, who's Lady Luck? I never knew her, to be honest, she's a false goddess, so why should I be bitter? I don't gamble my faith in scripture, not sizing the big picture. I consider all perspectives, focusing on the prime directive, asserting the beauty of my love even when I'm hurting. Peace and tranquility, it'd probably be the death of me. Cause it seems I don't feel it until you start to miss me. So when I need love, I just disappear. Cause people say the nicest things when I'm not there. But I weather the storm until the coast is clear. And deprogram this Manchurian candidate. I came with the velocity of the winds of change. To correct these cross-connected circuits in your brain. And weather the storm until the coast is clear. And deprogram this Manchurian candidate. I came with the velocity of the winds of change. To correct these cross-connected circuits in your brain. And flow like the blood pushed through a weather vane. Which pours like the rain, but never seem to drain. I'm a cloud, what I lose returns to the sky. A continuous cycle provides an endless supply. The high altitude breather, so my air is unpolluted. I'm firmly rooted, even when I'm persecuted. My credentials are accredited and legalized. A well-documented fact, witnessed and notarized. But my grasp on reality started to expand. Ever since the day I stopped dealing with my hands. Now I can touch those at a global distance. With no sorcery, just my soul mystics. It's the iLogic, idealistic. To free my mind from a false existence.
In the game of life, I play all positions. Stop, look, and listen.
The wicked ways of the world can't escape sin.
It's a lesson well learned, so praise is well due.
It's time to take matters in our own hands.
Like deadly pills for thrills, I build with skills and chill and still express what I feel. Real to digital, letting kids know the deal. Watch when labels use trickery, trying to get rid of me. I still keep flowing like wine in Italy. In time, mentally, I do more than MC. I mentally shoot knowledge through mind energy. Speaking rhyme vividly, always my pen will be by my side writing songs so y'all remember me through infinity.
Firm and young with a laid-back tongue. The aim is to succeed and achieve at 21. Just like Ringling Brothers, I'll daze and astound. Captivate the mass cause the prose is profound. Do it for the strong, we do it for the meek. Boom it in your, boom it in your, boom it in your Jeep. Or your Honda, or your Beamer, or your Legend, or your Benz. The rave of the town to your foes and your friends. So push it along, trails we blaze. Don't deserve the gong, don't deserve the praise. The tranquility will make you unball your fists. For we put hip hop on a brand new twist. A brand new twist with a whole heap of mystic. So low key that you probably missed it. But yet it's so loud that it stands in the crowd. When the guy takes the beat, they bowed. So raise up squire, adjust your attire. We have no time to wallow in the mire. If you're on a foreign path, then let me do the lead. Join in the essence of the cool out breed. The cool out to the music cause it makes you feel serene. With the birds and the bees and all those groovy things. Like getting stomach aches when you gotta go to work. Or staring into space when you're feeling berserk. I don't really mind if it's over your head. Cause the job of resurrectors is to wake up the dead. So pay attention, it's not hard to decipher. And after the horns you can check out the cipher.
Them try to come sideways, but competition them must come straight way. Competition them try to come sideways, but competition them must come straight way. How's about that? It seems like it's my turn again. All through the years, my mic has been my best friend. I know some brothers wonder, can Piper really kick it? Some even wanna diss me, but why sweat it? I'm all into my music, cause that's how I make tapes. Try to make hits like it Capri makes tapes. Me sweat another, I do my own thing. strictly hardcore tracks, not a new jack swing. I grew up as a Christian, so to Jah I give thanks, collect my banks, listen to Shabba Ranks. I sing and chat, I do all of that. It's 1991 and I refuse to come back. I take off my hat to other crews that tend to rock, but the low end theory's here, it's time to wreck shop. I got Tip and Shaw, so whom shall I fear? Stop, look and listen, but please don't stare. Suggest to the store and buy the LP on Jive RCA, cassettes and CDs, produced and arranged by the four-man crew. And oh shit, Skef and Slim, he gets props too. Make sure you have a system with some fat house speakers so the new shit can rock from Boston, Massapequa. Cause where I come from, quality is job one, and everybody up on it, you know we get the job done. So peace to that crew, and peace to this crew. Bring on the tour, we'll see you at a theater nearest you.
Hey yo, but wait, back it up, easy, back it up. Please let the abstract embellish on the cut. Back and forth just like a cameo song. If you dig this joint, then please come dance along to the music, cause it's done just for the mind. Now I gotta scat and get mine. Underline the jazz. The what? The jazz to move that ass, for the chop originates that feeling of pizzazz. It's a universal sound. Bless the bumpers on the ground and the 1-6 below. You didn't have to go. Some say that I'm a soldier cause I once had an orgy, and sometimes for breakfast I eat grits and porgies. If this is a stinker, then call me a slug, I ask. Now check it out, all my peoples in Queens, you don't stop. Now all my peoples in Brooklyn, you don't stop. And all my peoples uptown, you don't stop. That includes the Bronx and Harlem, you don't stop. Now to that girl Rommel, you don't stop. I said because ladies first, you don't stop. And to the JBs, you don't stop. And De La Soul, you don't stop. And to my brand new BNs, you don't stop. And to my leaders of the new, you don't stop. And to my man, Lost Professor, you don't stop. Rock for the beat, you don't stop. Everybody in the place, you don't stop. You keep it on to the rhythm, you don't stop. And last but not least, on the short shot, this is Zulu Nation.
With these poetical verses, brothers start to curse us when they see they dips digging in their purses. Ultimately splurging, urging for the mic of done submersion. But if she's splendid, she gets the extended version. It's the dip diver, the ill sex survivor, the shorty rider, the bend your backbone provider. So who gets lava? Then the lyrical womanizer, Shaprasha, the triple X dull sex survivor. So who's the man? Could it be the MC, the one with your girlfriend's keys? Don't get mad, it's a pimp you thing. Can't understand how I couldn't get you that, because the numbers in my hand, I got game. And you can't snatch my controller. It gets colder when the chicks older, mic is bolder. Told ya, holder of the underground tactics. My game gets better with the graphics. I got prophylactics, lifestyles with the sperm jelly. Watch out, cause you ain't ready. Pimp you thing, baby. And chaotic speed the scholars. Got it on the lock, on the regular.
Because I never had the time for that asinine Kanye 95 and ain't taken in 96. From 97 beyond, they never put me on in the mix. Giving me kibbles, taking bits and bits. Cause girlfriends will take you through the whirlwind relationship trips. And honey dip won't let a brother slip, since she's got a firm grip on your collar. And if you ain't making dollar dollars, she's saying holla holla. No woman is a prima donna. That could make me wanna think I should impress her with some valueless trinkets. Addressed in her and links of jewels with herringbone linkage. Seducing me with cleavage for the wandering eyes.
Nice try.
But the L rings about her demise. I've learned to recognize a false femme fatale in disguise. Lift the skirt past the thighs to entice twice more. Horse checking for the night, cause we got them on lock.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
Got it locked, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
You got it locked, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
You got it locked, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby. Close the salivating on the joint, don't get excited. Curiosity don't kill the cat, my brother Mike did. Give the boot like Ike did the Tina for kicks. For those that think they be the liquid, brothers just want to stick. With a twist of the ring, I'm bringing whole cakes to those supposedly your pot rank. I call them all stank. As I'm adding notches to the harem, the bros in 718 is sharing up. Because the sex lies in videotaping you like the news. Bruise the inner sides of thighs, no snooze, you just lose. Cause you know that Nick and Roe were both hitting from the rear, while Larry let you go in your ear. There, I'm the flavor, hear them say they fear the pimp of the block, cause you thought you was a cat. I got you on
whenever
lock.
Whenever love, cause Mike's love is lovely. Plus the goatee equals shorties. Lots in abundance, watch how we run this. Choo-choo train, cause the caboose is fat. If it's all that, wait until your soul, just let it flow, cause you might slip up and be a hoe. Oh yeah, it figures, you try to high post and be bigger. But when you're with her, she like who?
Who them niggas, yo?
Yo, K to the O, that's all you know, I'm a pro. Hit it like Craig BGO out the park, causing mad sparks at the door. She leaning on me like Joe Clark. Yeah, it's a shame that I got more game than John Starks or Vernon Maxwell or maybe Sam Cassell. Can't you tell when I hit it, girl, quit it? That's my time. Last night she was yours, but tonight she be mine. As I excel with the rhyme, smooth to make a virgin unwind. As I enter your mind to incline the nanny, I mean, hit the dip, then flip the scene. Pimp University.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So,
who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
Who got it locked, baby?
Pimp you, baby.
You got it locked, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Pimp you, baby.
Ah, Roussel every time.
Yes, yes.
Roussel every time.
Bruno Bell.
Yeah, Kemp University thing.
Yes, ah. Yes.
On Headland and the Low, what's the starter? Something good, where me and my nigga rode the martyr through the hood, just trying to find that hook up. Now every day we looked up at the ceiling, watching ceiling fans go round, trying to catch that feeling off instrumental. Had my pencil and plus my paper, we caught the 86 lot on your head to Decatur, writing rhymes, trying to find our spot off in that light, light off in that spot. Knowing that we can rock, doing a hole in the wall club. This shit here must stop. Like Freeze, we making the crowd move, but we not making no G's, and that's
a
no-no.
A 1-2, dope niggas in the Cadillac. They call us, went from Plagueis Ball to Boss, putting the stop up on the map. It's like Little Rock to banging. Niggas say, motherfuck that plaguing. They paying, we staying, legging vocals, locales done. Made it with them big boys up in this industry, outcast. Yeah, them niggas, they making big noise. Over a million sold to this day. Niggas, they take it like they 96. Gonna be that year that all y'all Plagueis haters can bite me. Around this bitch,
your mama and your cousin too. Rolling down the strip on poles, coming up slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. Rolling down the strip on poles, coming up slamming Cadillac doors.
Back in the day when I was younger, hunger, looking to fill me belly with that rallies. Bullshit, pull shit off like it was supposed to be pulled. Full of the tick I was, stone like them white boys, smoking them white girls before them blunts got chrome. Chunky asses, passes getting thrown like Hail Marys, and they looking like Halle Berry. So, so fine, intertwined, but we ain't sipping wine, we just chilling. I'm the rabbit villain, and I'm so high, smoking freely. Me, Lil B, Reek, Moan, and Shug, and my little brother James. Things changed in the hood where I live at. Them rats know. Mama, I want to sing, but mama, I want to trick. And mama, I'm sucking dicks now. We moving on up in the world like elevators. Me and the crew, we pimps like 82. Me and you like Tone.
Yeah, yeah. Like this East Point and we gone.
Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. Rolling down the strip on poles, coming up slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too. Rolling down the strip on poles, coming up slamming Cadillac doors.
I stopped at the mall the other day.
way. Heard a call from the other way that I just came from. Some nigga was saying something, talking about hey, smoke man. Some.
You remember me from school?
No, not really, but it kept smiling like a clown. Facial expression looking silly, and it kept asking me, what kind of car you drive? I know you paid. I know y'all got buku with poles from all them song that y'all done made. And I replied that I've been going through the same thing that he has. True, I got more fans than the average man, but not enough loot to last me to the end of the week. I live by the beat like you live, check to check. If you don't move your feet, then I don't eat, so we like neck to neck. Yes, we done come a long way like them slim ass cigarettes from Virginia. This ain't gon' stop, so we just gon' continue. Continue.
And you, your mama and your cousin too, rolling down the strip on poles, coming up slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too, rolling down the strip on poles, coming up slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too, rolling down the strip on poles, coming up, slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too, rolling down the strip on poles, coming up, slamming Cadillac doors. Me and you, your mama and your cousin too, rolling down the strip on poles, coming up, slamming Cadillac doors.
It's our destiny to be the best we could be, while the rest to be trying to learn the recipe.
So learn a lesson from me and the T.O.P.
Especially when you're not even the freshest MC.
Inevitably, I'm too clever to be defeated. Fools have never succeeded. I pull their lever whenever it's needed. I'm never conceited. I'm just stating the facts. Like a newspaper reporter coming straight from a rack. Putting Seattle on the map like Stephen Poole. It's just simple. Without even going pop like a pimple. Top will never stop dropping these instrumentals. The fact that I'm always rhyming isn't coincidental. We became invincible. Due to the shit we've been through, it's the principle of it. This is what we're meant to do and we love it. So stop pretending you're part of it. Your weak ass raps is just offending the art of it. Yo, I can't pardon it the way they started to change this art into something else for the young person to wealth. We have to go through many different obstacles, but you got put on even though you suck like a popsicle. Props are due to the crew whose tropicals I hit to Panama, and it seems impossible but true. It's got to be those two centimeter cats who got the meanest raps and the cleanest tracks and make you snap like a Venus flytrap. If they try to react, I've seen them try to and I kinda attack. In comparison, you come back, gonna be whack, and it's embarrassing, your rap sound is so flat.
It's our destiny to be the best we could be, while the rest to be trying to learn the recipe.
So learn the lesson from me
and the T.O.P. Especially when you're not even the freshest MC. It's our destiny to be the best we could be, while the rest will be trying to learn the recipe.
So learn a lesson from me, the T.O.P.
Especially when you're not even the freshest MC.
Do you believe in fate? Well, I believe in great beats and lyrical feats pressed up and put out on a plate. Yep, the type caliber you carry it in your crate. These are the type of sounds that Sense Amila creates. Relevant sonic elements, not strictly for the hell of it.
Nah,
rather a testament to our intelligence. Call us digital doctors performing operations. Zairian acapellas over beats by Yaja. Make it, taking our time to connect with precisely the right rhyme. Signed, sealed, and delivered, just like a package. Hitting you straight up while competition's ass backwards. Ooh. Like putting your pants on in the mirror. Although the rain remains, I managed to see clearly, while nearly every crew wonders how we stay solid like granite. Perfecting masterpieces is our purpose on this planet.
It's our destiny to be the best we can be, while the rest will be trying to learn the recipe.
So learn the lesson from me
and the T.O.P. Especially when you're not even the freshest MC. It's our destiny to be the best we can be, while the rest will be trying to learn the recipe.
So learn a lesson from me
and the T.O.P. Especially when you're not even the freshest MC.
It's our destiny.
Especially when you're not even the freshest MC.
Oh.